Hey gamers, Maniac here. Basically just chilling out for right now. A lot of you guys wanted me to continue playing, so I figured why not just have like a bit of a chill moment where I can just do a stream, not really have to worry about it or something. You guys can come in and enjoy the chat. And we could just kind of hang out for a little bit while I play some AR missions. I completed the Scarecrow Nightmare 1 last night, and I already had gotten some of these missions with the full multi-takedowns and stuff like that when I was playing the game, so all that's all set. There are some missions I have not completed yet, but I'm gonna be cool with that. Let's see. Let's see. This looks like some racetracks. The Joker's Parade. So some of these are DLC, some of these are not. I already completed the first Scarecrow mission, so I'm going to try to go for the next one. This is DLC. I think it's exclusive for either pre-orders or it's exclusive for the PS4. I can't remember. I think it's PS4 exclusive. So you guys, if you've been playing on the PC or the Xbox One, you may not see this. The first one was pretty fun. So we'll see how this next one goes. I might have to play it a couple times because I kind of want a 3-star. And I think there's a trophy for 3-starring all three of them.
You couldn't even save the ones that mattered. How do you expect to save Gotham?
Maybe I should change the Batmobile. I'm using the Mark II Batmobile right now, not the Mark I.
Along with your precious city.
A little bit tougher than the first one, but not too bad.
You're nothing but a bug in a suit.
That was add to your time.
This is where you die, Batman. I find it amazing that you're still alive, let alone.
Yeah, me too.
You're quite the adversary, Batman. I've never had to work so hard to rip a person's soul apart. I must say, I appreciate the challenge.
That stunk. That one was tough.
I'm through with you. Gotham will abhor you. How many will I kill because you could not do to me what needed to be done to keep me off the streets?
Come on.
This is the end, Batman. How does it feel to have your mind torn apart? Bring down the Bat. Suffer.
I got a minute and a half to beat this guy. Ah. Right, I got a minute.
Burn. Make him suffer.
Darn it, I'm not gonna have enough time. Yeah, I'll have to replay this, that sucks. That stinks. I'll have to replay this now. I have to shave 23 seconds off my time to get 3 stars. I think it's doable, but
to your soul and bury the pieces in a pit of madness.
I think it's doable, but because I was able to do the same thing last time, but it's gonna be annoying.
You cannot escape fear.
We'll see about that. Let's do this.
You fooled everyone but me, Batman. I see right through the mask to the frightened little boy. That scared little boy who dreamed every night for a hero to save his parents from being gunned down like 2 useless dogs. All hope for Gotham dies with you.
Oh, come on! Sometimes those what do you call it are tough to find.
I died because you're scared to break a rule. Let go, relax, kill someone. You just might save a few lives. Who knows? You might even.
Why did that? Alright, that's gonna stink.
You're nothing but a thug in a suit.
Probably, but I'm playing badly is what's going on.
Am I really talking? Are you really in the
back? That's it, I'm resetting this one. I think I'm playing worse this time than I was the first time. It seems like the game punishes me in that section every time I engage the thruster.
Have you ruined in pursuit of what you deem justice? Do they haunt you?
It's easier to navigate if I don't use the thruster immediately. And I missed that. All right, we're trying that again. Sorry. Like I said, this is just kind of a hangout spot right now.
A little taste of your own medicine, right, Batman?
I'm Batman.
Give in to the fear. It's your only chance. What is it you think you're doing, Batman? Nothing you do can stop me. Fears.
That's BS. That should not have hit me.
You will perish along with your precious city. What is that you're doing? Do you really think you can stop me, fool? I will chew your soul and spit out the pieces, you pathetic little bug. Come on, Batman. Don't be scared.
I'm almost there.
I will empty this city of hope and fill it with fear. Surprised you made it this far. Attack!
Stop hitting me! That's it. Too late. That one was close too. I'm sorry about that one, guys. No point in finishing it if I'm just gonna get the same score regardless. I did good on the run on that one, but I didn't do good on the fight.
Why do you even try to resist? You see them? All the monsters.
That's it, I'm restarting here. I keep getting hit. Sorry. I keep getting hit with those I-beams. It's like I speed up and I'm in a wrong time, and by the time I'm he's on top of me, it just there's just no way to dodge. You will beg for death. So you gotta watch with the thrusters on this in this particular section.
If they were still alive, I'm afraid they would be disappointed. Gravely disappointed.
Okay, why am I here? Why, I didn't hit anything. Might as well. It's gonna save me a minute, a second or two, so. Might as well restart again.
Show me, Batman. Show me how scared you were when everything changed. What's wrong with you, Batman? Losing your mind? Wouldn't be the first time. Won't be the last. You let him die on purpose, didn't you? Deep down, beyond your moral code, you knew what had to be done to save Gotham. For every rule, there's an exception. He was the exception, wasn't he? We both know it wasn't an accident. Batman doesn't make mistakes that cost lives, not even on his worst day.
That cost me some time.
Batman, no one can. How did it feel to kill you? You can convince yourself it was an accident, but we know the truth, don't we? You're in hell now. Feed him to the crow.
Get here.
Pick his bones apart. Suffer. Feed him to the crow.
So close. Oh, that was so close. That was I lost by freaking inches on that one.
A little taste of your own medicine, right, Batman? How does it feel to have your weapon used against you? Just relax, Batman. The more you fight it, the deeper you plunge.
Oh, that's BS. Ah, screw it.
Let go, Batman. We're all afraid sometimes. I will empty this city of hope and fill it with fear.
Come on.
You see them? All the monsters you've created. And the darkness closes in. This is the end, Batman.
Avoid the physics, avoid the physics, avoid the physics. Damn it.
I will chew your soul and spit out the pieces, you pathetic little punk. My toxin will fill the streets and bring this city to its knees. Surprised you made it this far.
Me too, but I don't think I can make it.
Tear him apart.
Here you go. Got him. I just had to be a bit more aggressive with the chain gun, it seems. Got it. Got it. Okay, last Scarecrow mission. Now, if I get all stars in this one, I should get a trophy.
through with you, you will beg for death. You're a failure, Batman. All the monsters you created pursuing your perverted sense of justice. You filled a whole asylum with your personal creations. All hope for Gotham dies with you.
Oh, great.
You missed the function. Fear not, little bat. You're about to join them. Batman, stop the madness. You're just delaying the inevitable.
No, you're throwing buses and the physics is un...
Am I really talking?
Predictable.
Are you really in the Batmobile?
The physics in this thing is completely unpredictable.
Live by fear. Die by fear. You could not do to me what needed to be done. Lead him to the pole.
Come on, where'd you go? It's impossible to see these bastards.
You will burn.
Got him. That one was not bad. I had a bit more time on that one. That one wasn't bad. Alright, do I get a trophy? I do. I got the Dark Victory trophy. Very nice. And those are the Scarecrow DLC missions. Turn to menu. This is a tank mission. I have to defend for over 3 minutes, it says. One star, that's it. I couldn't figure out what the heck the objective is.
Simulation activated.
Oh, come on. Terrible right now. I can't figure out what I'm supposed to do. How am I supposed to survive these circles? I mean, I can take the tanks out, but I can't keep them from going into the zones. Two stars, and that was my best game. If the tank hadn't blown up on me, I would have made it.
Simulation
Damn it! Damn it!
Simulation activated.
That was me screwing up at the end. You gotta have perfect aim on this thing all the time. You gotta have perfect aim.
Simulation activated.
Got it.
Simulation complete.
Got it. Got it. I want to play one of these.
Simulation activated.
Oh, cool. We got the awesome. Oh, that's cool. Yo, this controls differently. Heck. All right, this one's tough. This part is fun.
Simulation activated.
Ah, darn it. Oh, that's BS. Still learning the moves, hold on.
Simulation failed.
Yeah. I can get this, I just had to learn it. This is a welcome to the room. You can post a comment. We're just kind of just kicking around, and I'm playing some Batmobile maps right now. Oh, that's BS. I did it. I should have got 3 stars on that one. Post a comment if you want. Turn the menu. Wait, hold on. I think I screwed that one up. I don't think I set that right.
Simulation activated.
Yeah, I didn't set that right. I'm sorry, guys. Hold on. I just wanted to set it for 1 lap, not 3. There we go. Alright, Joker Parade. Minute 30. I'm probably gonna have to learn this map before I may fail once or twice basically on this thing as I'm trying to learn the map. okay. That's not my intention. Really, ducks? Alright, I'm resetting. Seriously, though, ducks?
Simulation activated.
Alright, I have no idea what I'm doing here, but I'll try. Alright, I better not, yeah. That's not too bad. 2 stars, that's not too bad. Retry. I think I could shave down a couple of seconds on that. That's it. I'm restarting. I screwed up there. I won't use the duck. I won't use it in the duck area. It's that afterburner. Unlike the previous afterburner, which, you know, only has so much time on it, this afterburner will go forever. Must have, like, some kind of jet engine or something. It misses me screwing up.
activated.
Oh, that's BS. Did I get it? No, I didn't. If I hadn't hit that last one, I would have made it. All right, we'll try one more time. 99/10 of a second. It's a fun mission, don't get me wrong. This is a fun environment. It very much has like a Batman Returns type feel to it. One always gets me. And now I gotta restart. That one always gets me. This kind of has like a Dragon's Lair kind of feel to it. And I say that in a good way. It's like you gotta learn the map. Can't use the what do you call it afterburner here. Got it. 45 seconds. Let's see what we got here. Okay, so it's a da-na-na-na-na-na-na Batman version, alright. Some days you just can't get rid of a bomb. Come on, move. All right, I'm stuck. Restart.
Simulation activated.
Ah, restart. I love that theme song though. I used to watch the anime. I used to watch the 1960s Batman show when I was a kid. We used to have it on the Family Channel. Okay, try that again. I can do better. I think I can do better. Yeah, I did terribly there. I didn't hit any of the freaking bumper zones. I didn't hit any of the time spots I wanted to hit. That was terrible on my end.
Simulation activated.
I overshot that.
Simulation activated.
You know, I've actually seen this vehicle in real life. That was terrible.
Simulation activated.
Oh my god. There's something to the acceleration here.
Simulation activated.
And of course, once again, I screwed it up.
Simulation activated.
Finally. I got it. Nice. You know, there was a review of this game online by a guy who calls himself Angry Joe. One thing I actually got a kick out of was the fact that while he had his buddy, Other Joe, wearing a Nightwing costume, and actually a pretty effective Nightwing costume that looked like a Nightwing with pads and bulletproof vest and Kevlar and everything, he chose to wear the 1960s Batman costume. And his friend said, why are you wearing this particular outfit? You know, I've got this bulletproof pads and everything, and you're wearing that. And he's like, well, it's Egyptian cotton. It breathes very nice. And he touches, and so his friend touches it. He's like, okay, I'll give you that. If you ask me, I think that he just really liked the costume. And that is, you know, an unlockable costume here. It's a DLC costume for the PS4 version. So, let's see. 21 out of 252. Oh, and again, I hit the wrong race. I'm sorry. I meant to go for a four lap race. I'm sorry, I meant to go for a one lap race.
Simulation activated.
Atomic batteries to power, turbines to speed. Roger, ready to move out. Thank you. Oh, that's... What the heck happened? Sins of Youth. I got a Sins of Youth trophy. Okay, I'm gonna retry that. Atomic batteries to power, turbines to speed. Roger, ready to move out. I screwed that one up. Darn it, I was doing so well, too. I screwed that one up, though. You know, I've actually seen, like I said, I've actually seen this vehicle in real life. It was at the Hartford Comic Con a couple years ago with a couple of other famous vehicles like the Black Beauty from the Green Hornet and stuff. Maybe the vehicle's too unstable right now. Oh, so close. So close. And I remember taking a picture of it and saying, you know, Rocksteady, why didn't you put this in your game? And they didn't answer. They never responded. But they knew. They knew they were going to do this. Oh, BS. See what's over here. That's actually better. That's actually a better route. I only shaved 2 seconds off my time. This is a tough one. You gotta get the anti, Yeah, I screwed up on this one. This was just me being stupid and reckless. I used too much thruster. Isn't that always the problem? I put too much atomic batteries. That did it. That one I wasn't doing very well.
Simulation activated.
Come on. Yes. Three-tenths of a second over. That's my best time so far.
Simulation activated.
Not feeling that one. That wasn't a good start. I'll move on. Somebody once asked Adam West, I think it was on Entertainment Tonight or something, would he be okay in coming back in the current Batman movies? I think they asked him around the time that Batman and Robin was coming out. Would Adam West be interested in returning to the role of Batman or to return as a cameo or something in one of the later films? And if he was, who would he like to play? And he says, I would be fine if they asked me to come back and do one of the movies. Granted, this was, I think, in an interview in around 1997 or so. Maybe he's since changed his mind. When he was asked about this, he said that he wanted the role of Uncle Batman. Basically, he wanted to be Batman's uncle. He thought that would be a very good role for him. I agree. Make it happen, Warner Brothers. This is for the 19... I'm sorry, this is for the 2008 movie. So I get control of the tumbler here. Don't know what I have to do, really, but we'll see.
Simulation activated.
Turns easier. Oh, I see. Alright, this is me screwing up. Sorry, I'm still trying to get the feel of the tumbler. I don't think I've seen the actual tumbler before. I have seen the bat pod. I have seen that. Oh, I see. Too bad. Takes some getting used to, but I could probably do better in the next attempt. It's not a bad map, but it just takes some getting used to, like the other ones. Alright, that was me screwing up. Did better my second attempt. That's not too bad. Got it. That's for anybody who's a fan of Batman Begins and The Dark Knight. I wish they had brought back the tumbler for The Dark Knight Rises. I know a lot of people are like, it's a 50-50 on Dark Knight Rises and stuff like that. I admit that. But Okay. 110. All right, let's try this one. Let me learn this one. I like the blue screens though, that's pretty cool. Tumblr's got good traction. Of course, Maniac screws up immediately. And for those of you who are interested in more information about the Batmobile, there is a coffee table book about the various Batmobiles. It ends with the Dark Knight movies. So there's nothing involving... the new Justice League or Batman versus Superman movies, but kind of cool. I'm like in this thing with like a scale miniature or something. I won't kill you, but I don't have to save you either. You know what this reminds me of? Universal Studios. Like the original Universal Studios before they started sucking and just doing simulator after simulator. I don't think I'm gonna make this one. Alright, I'm just gonna reset it. But this kind of reminds me of like Universal Studios, because back in the day when Universal Studios made rides, they were essentially just sets that you could go on that would interact with you. That was original Universal Studios right there, and it was so much fun. I mean, one of the best rides they did was the King Kong ride, no doubt. But that ride could have killed you. Like, the effects were that dangerous on set. If something went wrong, and I think that's kind of why they switched back to simulators nowadays, is because the sets were dangerous. They had fire effects going on, they had water effects, they had height effects. I'm surprised they had a track record as good as they did. I only got one star on that one. I know I can do better, but I had to learn the course. So give me a minute and we'll try it again. Simulation activated. Sorry, I'm still trying to learn this course. It's not a bad course. Yeah, this very much reminds me of like Confrontation Ride. If you don't know what that is, look it up on Universal Studios. Look it up on YouTube. Got it. Got it. So, out of 252 possible stars in this, I have gotten 30. That's enough to get me, I think, the 23. There's a 23-star achievement, or trophy, whichever you prefer to call that. I got that. Then there's the one for completing the Scarecrow missions, which I got as well. So I'm happy about those two. I think we're going to cut it for right now. I wasn't planning on uploading or converting this, but I'm actually pretty happy with how it turned out. I know that a lot of you guys might be interested in seeing some of the DLC maps and stuff like that. They're, you know, obviously they're much more fun just to play them, basically, but for those of you guys, one last thing before I go, and I guess I will be archiving this, I wasn't planning on it. Like I said, if you are a fan of, is there a Batman versus Superman? Let me check to see if there's a Batman versus Superman track. If you are a fan of the Batmobile, this book, which I picked up for like 10 bucks on Barnes & Noble, a coffee table book, about the history of the Batmobile in the comics and in real life. Like I said, the cutoff point is The Dark Knight Rises. So there is no information about the Batmobile used for Batman versus Superman. And with that Batmobile for Batman versus Superman will be appearing in The Dark Knight. I'm sorry, in the Justice League movie. Okay. Cauldron Speedway TT. Well, I could try that one. There's just no special Batmobile. Is there a Batman versus Superman Batmobile? No, there's no Batman versus Superman Batmobile track. It's a Batmobile proving ground that I could use for the real Batmobile. Let me try this one just to see how it is. I don't know if this is DLC or not.
Simulation activated.
You can toggle the obstacles on and off with your transmitter.
That was it?
Stand a few more tries, sir.
Well, that was easy. Wayne Tech Loop. I'll try it. I don't know if I'll be able to do well with it.
Okay, sir. Welcome to the tunnel track. That car's got better grip than anything you've driven. And here, we put it to the test. Avoid the obstacles and the red barriers. Drive straight through the green. Good luck.
Simulation activated.
Out of the red if you can.
Oh, that's terrible. I'm doing terribly here. It's just a control issue. The controls seem to invert.
Very good, sir. Nicely done.
Why is it not going? I'm trying to. Yeah, tell me about it.
Very good, sir.
At six. Tell me about it.
Unfortunate, sir.
All right, I screwed up. I'm not gonna post a time on this one. It's too frustrating right now. Okay. Let's see if I can do this one. This looks like it's just using the regular Batmobile. Is that Barbara's voice? The heck? That was BS. Seriously? Completing that track and that fast? I don't know if that's even possible. I don't know if I can do that. I did a pretty damn good race that first time, and I still had to take it under a minute and 30. I don't know if this is possible in 110. That was even worse than my first attempt. Okay, I'm gonna try that again. Maybe there's shortcuts or something? I'm being too reckless. I'm just being too reckless. I'm being too reckless here. I don't know if I'll be able to do this. I got 2 stars on that one. I think that's the best I'll be able to do for that particular race. Seriously, 115? I don't know if that's even possible. I was doing so well. I was doing so well on that one.
Simulation activated.
Gotta be a little bit looser on these controls. Damn it, that screwed me up. Was that? Something just dragged the Batmobile across. Did the physics system glitch out or something? I don't know. That wasn't me. Thank you. have no idea how I'm going to shave 10 seconds off that. 11 seconds off that. We'll try it one or two more times. If not, I'll just quit and we'll move on. And there goes that. You know what? Forget it. I'll deal with that another time. Okay. So yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna head. I think we're gonna just wrap it up here. But I want to thank everybody for watching the DLC, and I totally recommend. Like I said, if you're a fan of the Batmobile, check out this book. It's a great coffee table book with the history of the Batmobile in it and everything else. So until next time, guys, this may be the end of my streaming for Batman Arkham Knight, because there's really not much else that I can mess around with. I finished the story and. Oh, that's true. I haven't finished the Batgirl Arkham episode. But, yeah. So, we'll talk about that later. Thanks for watching, guys. Until next time, my name is Maniac with GameXS.net. Take care. Over and out.